Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, my name is Başak Balaban and I'm working as a clinical embryologist since 1994 and had been the head of the IVF laboratory in the American hospital Istanbul, Turkey that performs over 1,500 cycles per year. From my perspective, the most exciting advancement within the past year had been on the search and improvement of the novel technologies on objective embryo selection. Evidence-based data in clinical practice shows that the most rapidly improving technology had been the time-lapse technology, as well as new genetical embryo screening techniques for aploidy situation of the embryo. In the next year or so, we'll be able to see the validation of the all-gathered clinical data, which will most likely be directing us to the most objective technology for embryo selection that could be used in routine practice. More and more technologies are being introduced in the ART field. However, the majority still do not have any clinical validation, and thus they still remain to be experimental. The general public should periodically be informed about this reality and should scientifically be well directed to the new techniques that has proved itself with clinical validation and long-term follow-up data. This is very critical to prevent patients from false hopes and frustration. Thank you very much.